certify to you that the students before you, whose names appear on the official list, have met all of the institutional and departmental requirements pending final grades, and are therefore eligible to receive their respective degrees. Congratulations, graduates.
Power vested in me by the Board of Regents of the University System of Georgia, it is indeed an honor and a privilege for me to confer upon each of you the degree for which you are entitled, and all of the rights, privileges, and responsibilities thereunto appertaining. Congratulations, graduates. Candidates, please prepare to come forward as you were directed by the assistant.